I'm on my way. You want me to tell you what I've been doing to lose weight?
What?
Eating turnip greens every day.
Well, I hope you go down to 155 and don't make the mistakes that I make. Because it's not going to be pretty, and you're not going to be pretty.
Right. But yeah, I've been eating.
I'm so upset because only time I felt pretty is when I would put my makeup on. Mm-hmm. Now ain't no sense in putting no makeup on because you got to put on a damn mask.
Right.
Ain't nobody going to see it.
Right. Well, you can do your eye makeup.
Oh, please. It don't matter. If you can't show you how beautiful, that makeup had me. I feel good when I put my makeup on and went out.
Right. Because the Muslim women... The Muslim women, they be looking pretty with their mask on, and you just see their eyes, and they got their little long eyelashes going. They look mighty cute behind the veil.
Yeah, but they ain't fat.
What they got to do with anything?
If you don't have to have on a mask, you don't need to be fat. Because you look like a damn I don't know what.
Oh, mama.
You need to go on WTHL. They got my picture on there. They came into the tunnel truck. Did I tell you that?
Who came in there?
Nashville radio station, and they got a picture of me.
Uh-huh.
They took a picture of me and put it up for the public to see. And somebody said, Miss Sarah, you made the news. I said, yeah, I did. They said, yeah. I said, no. They said, you don't never know who you talking to, do you? I said, no. I just, people be talking to me and I talk back. Well, I didn't know the man had the camera on him and he was talking to me and he was taking my picture. And I had on red and black that day. Girl, see me when I seen that, I just cried.
What was wrong with what you had on?
It wasn't nothing wrong. It was how big I was.
Oh, okay.
I just cried. I said, Sarah, please help yourself. Right. Help yourself before it goes any further.
Right.
Because if it goes any further, you're going to be a deputy, Miss Deputy, though.
You said you're going to be a Miss Deputy dog.
Yeah, call Mr. Deputy dog. And when it do come off, you keep getting bigger and bigger. When you finally make it work, I'm going to have some grown I'm going to have some ghosts and some arms hanging down and everything else.
So what you doing?
That's the reason why I say help yourself before we get that far. 175, you should never stretch your body that much.
Well, it's the coronavirus did it.
Well, you got space in you. If I jump up and down in my house, everything in here move.
So what you been doing, mama, to lose weight?
Did you hear what I say?
I heard you. You shake the whole
because
house.
Because these floors, you can walk across my floor. If you got a glass on the table, it's a ding, ding, ding. It's moving. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So you can exercise in your house. I can't exercise in here. Because when you move, something might fall off the wall. It's just all kinds of shit going on in this house.
That's because
when
you
walk off the floor, the flowers on the thing move. Because it's unstable. But see, you got plenty of room in there. You can get up. When I was in my 40s, I used to get up every morning and exercise for 30 whole minutes, baby. Gail had it going on. Miss Sarah had a small waist, baby.
Right.
I see me getting out of your daddy's black truck. Now, this ain't been that long ago. Billy snapped my picture, me getting out of his black truck, and I looked at them pictures. I said, dang, how did this happen to you? Billy, I just broke up with Billy in 2004.
Right.
2004 ain't that damn. Girl, when I seen them pictures of me stepping out of Billy's truck, I thought, ooh, your ass was fat.
Right.
No wonder Billy was going crazy. Miss Sarah had it going on. I had this hair on. You had did my hair. I was too girl. Miss Cleopatra, honey. And I had my nails. That's when I used to get my nails done.
Uh-huh.
Girl, you talking about looking, Sarah was looking tight. I showed them pictures of me at work, and they said, "Miss Sarah, you have really gained weight." I said, "Yes, I have." Mm-hmm. I said, "This was just in 2006. This was just in 2004. Oh, girl, please. Miss Sarah had it going on, honey. Yes, I was good looking back then. Now here it is, 220. I don't know who I am or where I am in there. I'm in there somewhere. I'm in there somewhere. I just don't know where.
Mama, you still cute.
Girl, I take pictures with my phone now. All I want to do is cover up my eyes. Sunglasses and take the picture. I'm serious.
Oh, why? What's wrong with your eyes?
Girl, my head, I got a 5 necks. I'm serious. I got 5 and can't, I don't know why I think I can talk about somebody. I can't talk about nobody with these jaws I got.